An unidentified man was caught on camera attacking a shopkeeper in Mumbai with a sword. The chilling CCTV footage of the incident shows one of the goons storming into a showroom and slashing Rajnish Singh Thakur twice before a brave customer manages to overpower him. Rajnish, who suffered injuries in the neck, left hand and vest, is in the ICU. Meanwhile, police has arrested the accused and booked them under section 307, 148 and other relevant sections of the Indian Penal Code.